Accompanying. Oh my God. Good morning po sa inyong lahat. At mamaya na po tayo mag-continue ng vlog kasi magtitimpla tayo ng kape. Kasi si Madam, baka kailangan ng kape ni Madam. Dam. Ano na dyan, Madam? Let's have coffee. Ayan, oh my God! Nakaset yung buhok ko na paano pa ako ng paganda konti. Nagluto ako ng breakfast, lunch, maybe sa dinner din natin to, be? Magdi-dinner ka, nagsi-chips ka. Nagluto ako ng ito, corned beef at saka itlog. Tapos sininit ko yung pork, soy sauce, black pepper, pork namin. Tsaka yung mango salad, tingnan nyo. Ako kahit hagard ako, naka 3 hours of sleep lang ako. Kasi ang ingi-ingi ng anak ko, katabi ko.
Take nyo sa 3 hours.
Itong corned beef with egg. Si mango salad, tsaka yung black pepper pork. Na parang naging humba, na parang adobo, na parang sinigang. Parang halang-halang. Diyan siya, ah! Oh!
And
hi Jaya from saan ka sa Manila be?
Kainta
Rizal and the pa Shargao. Hindi pa na arrange lahat. Kakain muna tayo, nagkape ako pero kasi na stress ako, nag-gain ako ng ano. Na-stress nga ako kasi nag-gain ako ng 6 kilos. Wala akong tulog. My God. Mga 5:30 na talaga ako nakatulog. Tapos nag-tipla ako ng kape kasi masyado siyang ano, too dark. Kasi nga, filtered pala yung binili kong ano, McDonald's. Wrong choice. Si Jaya kasi may kasalanan. Kaya yun. Kasi kailangan pala siya ng ano, ng filter. Yung binili namin. Nakala ko instant coffee powder lang. Diretso na siya ba? Parang Nescafe. Hindi pala. Damit pa nilang arte. Para saan pa paglagay-lagay doon at saka ipifilter kung di naman siya fresh. Kung magpifilter ka din naman, doon ka na lang sa freshly brewed coffee beans, di ba? Para saan pa? I hate that product. Ito lang nga, ito na yung ano natin, niluto kong... Ay, kinuha niya yung favorite ano ko, egg. Yung sunog na hilaw. So, kain muna tayo and it's very, very bright and sunny outside. Grabe, pero hindi ramdam ang lamig dito sa taas kasi nga it's very sunny. Pero pag bababa ka, oh my God, it's -7 degrees. Can't do it. So, continue mo tayo ng kain ha, and let's see what the day holds for us. It's 2 p.m. Hello, oh my God, kailangan natin magpaganda. Si Jaya po ay umalis, andito lang ako sa bahay. Naglipit-lipit ako ng mga ano natin, mga kailangang labahan. Pero hindi ko siya pwedeng labahan ngayon kasi busy masyado sa laundry room. Kasi diba, common yung laundry room namin sa downstairs, sa ground floor. Pero ngayon, tapos ako maglinis, ready na siya. By Monday, gagawin ko yung laundry. At nagpaganda ako. Si Jaya umalis, pumunta siya sa kanyang pinsan. Doon siya mag-celebrate ng... Doon siya mag-stay for tonight kasi mag-visita daw siya. Tapos ngayon, hindi na ako kagandahan masyado. Nagpaganda ako kanina. Kasi it's Miss Universe! Oh my God! So, set up na natin ang ating ano ngayon dito, ha? Tapos, yun na. Ilalaban na natin ang mangyayari. Sana manalo si Celeste. Celeste, sa English, Celeste. Sana manalo siya. Hindi pa nagsisimula kasi may issue sa aisle. Overcrowded siguro yung ano. Pero nandito na yung live, ready na siya. Oh my god! Nililista ako yung mga ano ko, mga bet ko sa introduction. So far, Colombia. Fairness, maganda yung Thailand. Oh my god, they're guapa. Ang ganda ni Celeste.
Our show Mardi Gras style. Welcome.
Bonggang Mardi Gras style, bongga siya.
Tonight we are celebrating our sisters from across the globe who are truly forces for good. The bottom line is, let's keep it real. This is a show in here. I want to hear it for who your favorite is tonight. Let me hear it, fans.
Kumakain ako ng chocolate. Nakaka-excite kasi. So, ongoing pa ngayon ang behind the scenes ng pagdating nila sa ano. So, share ko lang na when it was held in the Philippines, kailan ba yun, 2017? Or 18, I can't remember. Nung nangyari yun sa Pilipinas, I was there. I witnessed Miss Universe in the Philippines. Ang nanalo nun is si Iris Mitener. She's from France. And nag-farewell walk that time is si Pia. Pia works back. So, it was a very, very nice. And also, feeling ko ano siya, masyado siyang challenging and pressured masyado si yung singkit, I forgot her name na. Kasi, sa Pilipinas na held yung ano. But, yeah. Ito na po yung ating mga target na mga top 16. Woohoo! Parang nagkaano ata, nagka-technical difficulty sila. Nag-malfunction yung ano siguro. Yung transition. Advertisement pa. So, yun na nga siya. So, nag-attend ako sa Miss Universe sa Pilipinas. And ang saya-saya niya. Hindi kami nakakuha ng ticket para sa front row. Kasi during that time, medyo well-off pa tayo, kaka-afford pa tayo konti. Pero bumili kami ng ticket para sa after party.
Welcome ayan na si Catriona. Welcome to the Roka Channel bonus segment live here in New Orleans at Miss Universe. Now, in addition to being commentators during the main... We have
Napansin ko na medyo tumaba si Catriona. Medyo lumaki yung braso niya. Then top 16 na tayo! Kumakain sa akong chocolate.
With that, now it's time to meet our Miss Universe top 16. It's right here in my hand. The first woman to advance is Puerto Rico!
Woo! Ay, wala akong Puerto Rico. She's pretty.
And seeing her among...
Oh, Hailey! Nakuwag ka. Wala din akong Hailey.
After my études classic,
she is... Australia!
Australia! Wala ako. Ito parang bingo.
Hi,
guys,
I'm Miss Universe Australia. I got into boxing through one of my friends over in America.
Parang bingo nangyari.
I was on my morning walk one day when a male...
Dominican Republic!
Oh my God! She's so pretty! Pero wala, hindi na naman sinapili ko sa ano.
And I studied psychology. So I now
work. Pero yung dami kong hindi napili. Oh my God! Ang nangyayari?
And rounding out our first group of five is...
Philippines!
Who is it? Laos!
Laos! Oh my God! Nakuha siya! Wala pa akong naano sa bingo card ko, ha? Grabe! This is very...
Laos. I am
oh my God! This is intriguing.
It's a little bit hard for people in my country to access to education.
I haven't been to Laos actually, pero gusto kong pumunta. Laos lang sa Myanmar ang hindi ko pa napuntahan sa Southeast Asia. Ganon, but 1, 2, 3, 5. 5 nang hindi ko napili. Parang bingo. Oh, bingo. Bingo nangyari ba ding? Bingo! Laban. So yun na nga, hindi pala nakasama si Norway kasi nagkasakit siya. And first time pala mapasok yung Laos sa top 16. Oh my God! O diba, ang saya-saya. Nakakaloka. Pero wala pa akong tamaan sa bingo ko. Bingo card. Bakit kaya ganun? Ha? Hindi ko kasi napanood ng buo yung national tsaka yung swimsuit competition ba yun? Yeah, kasi may ginagawa ata kami ni Jed at time. Pero napanood ko siya pero hindi ako naka-fully focused. Pero yun nga, it's something to be proud of na nakapasok yung Lao. Can you imagine like Lao and Myanmar? Kasi yun nga ang mga hindi ko pa napuntahan sa Southeast Asia. But it's a good fight. It's a good representation for the meantime. So I'm sure na marami sa kanila ang proud na nakapasok yung kanilang representative. Now, hintayin natin. Sana may makuha pa. At least man lang makalaban tayo sa mga pinipili natin yung mga candidates dito. Oh my God!
South Africa!
Yay! May nakuha ang isa sa akin! I really like her. Ito sa akin, oh. South Africa.
And very much tropical. Whenever I get the opportunity to be
outside, nang basahin yung ano.
This is exactly where I'll be. I think all change begins with education. When I go out with...
Philippines! Portugal! Ay, wala sa akin si Portugal. Oh my God! Pumunta ng Portugal yung isang kasama namin dito sa building.
Hello, I am Talo Malena, Miss Universe Portugal.
In fairness, maganda siya.
Volunteering. Actually, I've been developing a lot of social projects. One of them, it's called Be the Voice of Reality, where I could volunteer.
Isa pa lang nakuha sa akin.
Canada!
Canada! Woohoo!
Miss Universe Canada.
Canada
is a highly cultural country where were super accepting of people from all types of different cultures. I started dancing at the age of 5. No, not only are you exercising,
Canada pala, Canada.
You're also able to express your emotions and your creativity like through your body and through the choreography. I'm extremely passionate about environmental sustainability. I believe. Peru!
Peru! Wala, wala, wala din ako sa Peru. Oh my God!
My family is a very united family.
Ang dami kong wala.
I am very close to my sister. We do everything together. So we one day decided to make music together.
Joining them to the next round is our 10th semi-finalist.
Ang ganda pang 10 na. Oh my God! Kaloka!
Very grounded by a community and raised by it. I thought if there were more women who had the skills and the tools to occupy spaces and whatever.
There they are! 5 more of our top 16. Catriona and Zuri, what are your thoughts right now?
Paano si Italy?
Well,
paano si Philippines?
Si
Thailand?
For sure. These fantastic 5 are now part
USA.
Of the 10. When I tell you, the competition is fierce. I am sure.
Ewan ko lang ha, pero nawawala kasi yung ano nila, yung ads nila in between. Parang transition nila. Transition ads, like primetime ads. Pero kasi nanonood ako sa YouTube, so I don't know if it's better kung sa ano ba siya, kung sa Roku, it's on your TV, or yeah, baka ganun nga. Anyway, yun na nga siya, 6 na lang guys, tapos wala pa yung Philippines, wala pa yung Thailand, kasi binabash yung Thailand, pero grabe, ang ganda din naman talaga ng Thailand, in all fairness, diba? Kaloka talaga, Philippines and Thailand, grabe ang away nila sa social media ng mga supporters and mga ano, fans. Palaban din ang Thailand, post ng post, tinitrigger din yung mga Pilipino. Yun nga, mga Pilipino pa ang tinitrigger mo, bakla, Diyos ko, makikipag-away ito sa putikan, basta Miss Universe sa pag-uusapan. But yeah, I'm so scared na. May mga technical difficulties. Pangit pagka ano. I mean, mo siya pangit, pero it's one of the major bottlenecks na kailangan nilang i-ano dyan. Siguro technical issues. Siguro technical issues. Sino na?
Our
11
semifinalist.
Oh my God! Uy, Curacao! Oh my God, isa pa lang sa top 15 ko ha. Oh my God, kaloka to! Oh my God, grabe siya, nakakaloka! Naluloka ako! Medyo ano, medyo eksena. Pa-eksena yung mga ano! Yung mga napasok sa top 16. Grabe no, mga new names, I mean new countries na medyo naging palaban for this year. Grabe, kaloka.
India!
Hindi ko bet yung India, pero napasok siya.
People and stories is what really makes a bang.
Lumaban si India, be! Hindi siya type masyado. Hindi kasi siya, ano yung mukha niya, hindi parang boom. Hindi siya gano'n na level. Pero... Oh my God! Halos wala lang lahat ng mga bet ko na mga pretty. Pero based lang naman to sa introduction kanina. So, hindi ko kasi napanood nga yung the whole performances nila before. So, laban na tayo. Sana mapasok na yung Philippines. 4 na lang. May Thailand pa, Thailand, Philippines, USA, tatlo.
4, the Miss Universe crown is... Venezuela!
Hello everyone, I am Amanda Lomel Newman, and I am Miss Universe Venezuela.
Oh my God, kaloka ba din? Diyos ko. Dalawa lang nagpili sa top 15, top 16 ko. Oh my God. Takot.
Spain!
Yes! Yes, 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 Spain. She's pretty. I really like her. Yung mukha niya, grabe ka. Liit ng mukha. But very, very distinct din yung mukha niya pag mapapalingon ka talaga. So I think she has something to offer talaga dito sa Miss Universe. Oh my God. Oh my God. Tatlo na lang siguro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 na lang. My God. Philippines and Thailand, hindi pa napasok. My God! Diyos ko, kaloka lahat ng mga bading. Wala nang ano. Nakakaloka ngayon. Siguro mga bading, nakano na. bad trip lahat ng bading sa Pilipinas. Sana wag naman sana. Meron pang dalawa. Two slots left for Thailand and Philippines. May USA pa nga, hindi pa napasok. Oh my God! Eto na.
USA!
Oh, oh, oh. Oh my God!
Fire dancing is a funny
thing. Oh my God! Oh my God, 50 na siya! Tapos diba ang pang 16 ano? Diba ang pang 16 is yung ano? People's choice? Paano na yan? Oh my God! Di man lang siya pinasok kahit top ano lang, 15, 16.
And I want to share with
you. Oh my God. May Colombia naman ako. Pasok naman sa aking bingo. 5 lang sa bingo cards ko ang napasok sa aking mga manok. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ano mangyayari? Ano kaya mangyayari? Oh my God! Sana Philippines yung nakuha sa ano? People's Choice?
Give it up for our Miss Universe Top 16! One of these women will be our next Miss Universe!
Ay, wala na nga.
I really can't believe it!
It's so exciting!
It is so exciting!
Let's hear it for all of our delegates who came here to New Orleans!
Patay! Wala na, naluya na si ano, Katriona, hindi na makapagsalita. Oh, diba? Palabat si Katriona, binawi niya yung pagka-check niya. Sabi, disappointed, pababa na yung emotional ano natin kasi disappointed, Mexico, ganun-ganun. Pak! Sabi niya, there's always next year, so let's support our top 16. Naloka tas yung mga queuing ng ano, ng mga host, oh my God. Kaloka naman yung ano ni production today and this year. Gabi talaga ang paglaki niya, no?
In fact, India for the homecoming, it feels like the whole country came to congratulate
ang laki-laki din pala niya. Hindi ko siya na-ano, hindi ko siya na-follow kasi yung nangyari, syempre, COVID and all. Tapos nag-work ako that time last year, pero pinaplay namin sa TV, na TV screen. Laki ng TV screen namin, my God, parang ano, billboard. Pinaplay namin doon, tapos sigawan kami mga customer natin. Nabigla ang mga customer kasi niya, ano ba to? So, congratulations Indian. Congrats ako sa mga taga-Indians na sa table ko. Anyway, yun siya. Oh my God! Kaka-disappoint! Ang ganda pa naman ni Celeste. Ito na nga, mababuli na naman siya kasi siya nakapasok. Let's show our support kahit papano. Let's show our support kasi she gave it her best. Diba? Binigay niya yung kanyang ano, natatanging galing. Oh my God. I still feel a little bit sad. Grabe ang Puerto Rico katawan, Diyos ko. Grabe ang Puerto Rico. Ang galing rumampa ang katawan, Diyos ko. Ay, may mali. Hindi smooth yung pagkarampa niya. Katie naman, simple lang, girly-girly, grabe ang katawan. Diyos ko, ganito talaga to. Bakit may problema pag-ikot nila? No? Parang pag ano nila ba? Katie. Beautiful, very confident. Perfect. Well done. Australia. Very, very strong body. Grabe. Very strong body siya, yung effect niya. Dominican Republic, grabe, Diyos ko. Ganda ng legs. Grabe yung pasarela niya, grabe. Tingnan. Pangit ang ano, I don't know why ha, ang pangit ng ano nila. Ng pose nila sa gitna. Oh, ang ganda ng ano niya. Magaling siyang rumampa, in fairness yung Lau. May kulang pa, pero hindi masyadong... At ayan nga, at nawala na nga tayo ng gana. Ayun, lumabas ito yung mga eksenang i-discuss ko later on sa napanood kong drama or mga challenges na nangyari sa Miss Universe 2023, 71st Miss Universe sa New Orleans. Now we are waiting pa. So, patuloy muna tayong manonood at mamaya na ang ating mga criticisms. Okay? Na-stress na ako. Matatanggal na lang ako ng earrings. Kaya na lang tayo. Kasi walang Pilipinas. Tanggal si Celeste. Oo naman siya, oy. Kaya na lang tayo, guys. Wala na ko ng gana, oy. Una kayong umasa, ha? Wala na ang ano, coverage, wala na ang reaction nung sa matapos yung show. Kayo nang bahala. Nakakaloka. Kumain na lang tayo, Diyos ko. Sinira ko yung diet ko. Na-stress talaga ako. Sige na lang. Kaya na lang tayo ng Thai mango. Mango salad. Na-stress iba ding! Top 3 na, pasok si Dominican, tsaka si USA, oh my God. At haggard pa rin tayo. Ang ganda ng ganang USA in fairness, tsaka si Venezuela.
Name is...
Venezuela.
Venezuela!
Ay! Nakita ko talaga siya kanina naka, grabe yung prayer siya, pero but she's so pretty, oh my God, look at her face. Ang kaloka. Grabe, ang ganda-ganda niya.
And there you go! This year's top three finalists.
I think she's the winner for me. I think, ano? I think personally, ha? Na lang. Personally, para sa akin, I think she... Para sa akin, si Venezuela talaga. Apart from her well-prepared dresses, I think she has the face. Very maamo, but she's very fierce. She's very powerful and strong. And, oh my God, sana siya. I could only wish for that. Miss USA, in all fairness, she's pretty. Pero, hindi ko feel na queenly siya. You know what I mean? I don't know. Feel sa akin lang to, ha? And then, Dominican Republic. Hindi ko din siya maano. She's pretty as well. Actually, yun nga siya, Venezuela, Dominican Republic, USA yung last. Sila, pero well, let's hear what the top three question and answer portion will be. Oh my God. So yun na nga, lubas ako, bumili ako ng ginger ale kasi kumain ako instead, hindi ako kakain tonight. Napakain ako kasi na-stress ako, na-sad talaga ako. Pack up na talaga yung Philippines. Pack up na, girls! Pero laban pa din, wala tayong magagawa. That's it is what it is. And we all we can do is just support who are still there. And we move forward and push through with our individual advocacies. Charot! I'm one of the sisters pala. I have my friends actually is, they're from Florida. They flew to ano, lumipit sila sa New Orleans para manood ng live ng Miss Universe. Which is not too bad. And they were posting photos and videos na sa loob sila. And I'm very, very happy for them. Pero yun nga, I was so inspired by the hosts. Na-inspired akong to speak better. Kasi English nga, and then I'm doing my vlog in Tagalog. And na-inspire ako to enhance my vocabulary, to enhance my diction and enunciation and pronunciation para more understandable po yung ating pagsasalita. And we could go... Kasi na-learn ko kanina, maraming mga wrong words that are not properly mispronounced words, mga ganun. But then they had a technique of repeating the word rightly in the correct pronunciation, but stronger voice. So vocal control is also very, very important. And yun nga, and yun ding president, yung owner ng Miss Universe na trans, na yung taga Thailand, when she gets strong and she wants a very strong message to come out, paglalabas na sa kanyang bibig, my God, she's using her deep voice, but then she wants to like be casual and just give information or declare a statement. She is using her feminized voice, feminine voice. She's using her feminine voice. So same kami, pero may mga times, diba, pag we are going to express these deep thoughts and strong, powerful messages, ginagamit natin yung mga strong, deep voice natin to add emphasis. Ganon. Kaloka talaga. I'm still saddened. Pero laban pa rin tayo. Manonood ako hanggang sa huli. And the question and answer, grabe, kaloka. Ang ganda ng mga sagot. May mga medyo semplang-semplang konti. Pero I really like the way na kinonect nila sa buhay, tsaka binigyan nila ng magandang pasok yung kanilang mga prepared. I think they have a lot of prepared answers for that. Kaso, they don't know paano ipasok. So, mostly sa kanila napasok nila ng maayos. It really came from their heart. They were able to come up with an answer na sadyang pasok at hindi lang pasok, napabigyan nila ng halaga. Napabigyan nila ng mas mabigat na quality ang nabigyan nila sa kanilang mga sagot, which is very, very interesting for this batch. Oh my God! Ito na! Question na.
Alright, here's your question. If you
win Miss Universe, how would you work to demonstrate this as an empowering and progressive organization?
I understand that the Miss Universe organization is looking for an ambassador, somebody who's able to communicate a message. I have been working for women's rights for as long as I can remember. It's been my actual day every single day. I'm here to demonstrate it doesn't matter where you come from, your background does not define you, your courage and determination do. And I will show that by being working every single day, showing my leadership and determination. Thank you.
Leadership and determination ba ding? Dun niya pinasok yung sagot niya. I like the part na sinabi niyang doesn't matter where you come from. Yung background,
you ready? Right.
Pinakita niya na it, that does not define you.
Diba?
Ang ganda. I like that part. Ang putla-putla ko. I need to sleep na.
Well, I would use it to be a transformational leader. As a very passionate designer, been sewing for 13 years, I use fashion as a force for good. In my industry, I'm cutting down on pollution through recycled materials when I make my clothing. I teach sewing classes to women that have survived from human trafficking and domestic violence. And I say that because it is so important to invest in others, invest in our community, and use your unique talent to make a difference. We all have something special, and when we plant those seeds to other people in our life, we transform them and we use that as a vehicle for change. Thank you.
Umagpas siya. Na over. Saka na na-upper na lang muna.
Alright. Venezuela, come on down, girl.
Na over siya, but let's see Venezuela. I hope talaga na she can answer so well.
If you win Miss Universe, how would you work to demonstrate this as an empowering and progressive organization?
Si llegaras a ganar Miss Universo, ¿cómo trabajarías para demostrar que esta es una organización que empodera y es progresiva?
If I get to win Miss Universe, I will follow the legacy that many women across the universe has showed to be part of this organization, because Miss Universe has demonstrated that they choose women who inspire with their messages and transform with their actions. And that's precisely what I would like to do. I'm a fashion designer by profession, but I'm a designer of dreams as a woman.
Oh my God!
Here they are, the three
remaining. Oh my God, gabi ka na po.
While the selection committee decides which delegates answer, show they are ready.
Oh yeah!
Miss Universe, let's check back in with Zuri and Patriota for their expert analysis.
Oh my God!
I tell you what, I got goosebumps back here.
Look, I do not envy those judges. It is an impossible task. What are you thinking so far?
Oh my God, it's very, very well said. Siya na, uy! Disko siya na talaga. Grabe. The way she answered, binigyan niya ng importansya yung how we relay our message, the message mismo, and how we work to make that message happen. Ganun ang magagawa niya. Tapos, map yung huling linya niya. Oh my God, I am a fashion designer by profession, but I'm a designer of dreams as a woman. Ay! Actually, that line, pwede siyang ipasok sa lahat ng klase ng question and answer portion kasi it relates to you as a person. Binibigyan niya ng pakakataon na i-personify mo, you use your personality. So, pwede mo siyang gamitin pang huling matalino, galing. Well done! Oh my God! I'm so happy na nakasagot siya ng maayos. It really helped me. Ay, let's hope she's going to win! Na nga mga sis. Diyos ko. Tapos na nga sila. Announcement na lang. Tapos na yung final look sa kanilang gown. So, nakakaloka. But one thing I know for sure, sa mga napansin ko din, just to add up, is Miss Universe, the pageant night, is not meant to be a live show. I mean, it's not meant to be seen live. iba yung impact pag nakita mo siya live, but it's always meant to be a TV show. It should always be televised. Kasi may mga parts na hindi talaga natin may enjoy pag nasa ano ka, nasa live audience ka. So that's one of my observations. And I think ngayon, nagkakaroon sila ng maraming technicalities. Kasi nga, siguro, this is directly impacted by the new owner. Giving new directives. So baka iba yung ganito. They have different sets of suppliers for all other parts of the pageant show. Like the pageant night itself. So siguro, isa yan sa mga challenges. But I still think it's a very nice Miss Universe presentation. It's a very nice show. And kaloka talaga yung top 3. They all deserve to be there. Hindi ko lang maano kung sino yung mananalo. Pero I'm really rooting for Venezuela. Kasi nakakaloka talaga yung aura niya. Lahat-lahat. I really think that she has it in her. Pero diba, ang Miss Universe naman talaga. Medyo nakakawindang yung magiging decision. Si Catriona, bet niya si Dominican Republic. Which I have nothing against, but she's also deserving. They're all deserving, actually. Like, they have made it already when they represented their own countries, diba? So let's just wait for the final show. The final announcement, and then that's it. Yan na! Oh my God, kaloka. Kaloka talaga yung Kaloka si Arna Harnaz. Oh my God! Matit pa siyang maano, tapilo. We're okay. Here!
The selection committee has made its choice. And now, are y'all ready to crown your Miss Universe?
I gotta
see that. Get my wig straight here. The second runner-up is...
USA.
Dominican Republic!
Oh my God! Venezuela na talaga! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Congratulations!
Pobos ang storage ng phone ko sa na umabot.
Two. Venezuela and USA, please step forward.
Grabe, pag hindi Venezuela, pinapanalo nila. Pinanalo. She has everything, actually.
Representing women across the globe as Miss Universe, and if for any reason the winner is unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place. Good luck to both of you.
Oh my God. Lamig-lamig ko na
hinita. Miss Universe is
Venezuela.
USA!
Okay na po, so yun na siya. So ito na tayo, ito yung mga ito yung mga nakita kong challenges na nangyari doon sa sinulat ko siya actually. So may mga technical challenges yung broadcast yung ng Miss Universe. Kasi maybe because I'm watching on YouTube. So I'm not sure if on TV how it looks like. And then yung mga transition videos, hindi lang masyadong na project. Maraming mga changes yung paglilipat-lipat ng camera sa feed, sino yung mabibigay. Tapos kaloka yung swimsuit na pose, yung pag-ano ng mga roles nila. I don't know if they practice for it, but medyo awkward lang siya kasi parang nasira yung projection nila on that particular spot in the front. But yan, yay! Congratulations, Miss USA! She deserves it! Congratulations! And well done for Miss Venezuela. You're so pretty for me. And yun na nga siya. Maraming salamat po. I'll take a rest. And then tomorrow maglalabas siguro or what? Pero marami naglalabas sa Pilipinas kasi naglaba yung ating kandidata. Thank you so much for listening and being with me today. Once again, my name is Nika. Don't forget to like and comment on this video. And also, huwag kalimutan pong mag-subscribe and ring on the notification bell para ma-update kayo sa mga bago nating videos. Maraming salamat po. Manatili tayong maganda, masaya, at maligali! Bye, dreamers! Keep on dreaming!